In a devastating natural calamity, 11 people, including 2 children, have died due to lightning and heavy storms in several parts of Bihar since Sunday morning. As per the police officials, a 10-year-old girl was killed on Sunday when a thunderstorm struck a village in North Bihar's Madhubani district, 173 kilometers from the state capital Patna, while a 10-year-old girl in Darbhanga district died after lightning struck her in the early hours of Sunday. The weather department on Sunday warned for thunderstorm accompanied with gusty winds till this morning in parts of Bihar, Uttar Pradesh, West Bengal, Odisha, Jharkhand and the northeastern states. Bihar Chief Minister Nitish Kumar, who condoled the deaths, asked his officials to offer compensation to the families of those who died and to provide necessary medical care for the injured.